Dave Clark Five has just gotten off the plane from a brief holiday in the West Indies. We were able to get them together for a brief question and answer period. Now, the question that everybody has been asking is, do you know the Beatles? Have you worked with them? And how do you think they feel about your sudden success? Dave, how about your feeling?
We worked with the Beatles, first of all, about a year ago. It was when they just started, we just started. And it was on a television show, which is very popular in England, called Thank You Lucky Stars. They had Please Please Me Out, which was their first big hit. Mm-hmm. And we get along fine together. We're very pleased for them. And as they commented in the paper, they're very pleased for us.
Tell me, do you feel that there's a trend developing toward the popularity of English talent coming to the United States?
I think so, yes. The Americans, let's face it, they've made some fantastic records, and the whole thing, I feel, that has revolved since the Bill Haley days, and I think it's sort of revolving again. It's going back to the group stage, and whereas the group stage is booming in England at the moment, and you haven't got many groups in America of that certain type.
The world is getting a little smaller too, isn't it?
Yeah.
Dennis, tell me, what do you think of American TV?
Well, there's so many channels, you don't know which one to choose, do you?
You got a chance to see anything while you were here?
Well, we had a couple of programs on, you know.
You enjoyed it?
Yes, it was very nice.
Good. Mike, I know you only saw New York City briefly, but can you tell us how you like our town?
It's very impressive. You know, it's as you imagine it. It's mm-hmm. just big. You know, that's the only way to say it. It's
Did you see anything particularly interesting
while
you were here?
I like the Chrysler Building, you know. When we were on top of the Empire State Building, we saw that, and it's all made of metal. It stands out like a sore thumb, you know.
I don't mean a sore thumb,
you know. I mean, it stands out because it's all made of metal and it shines.
Rick, yeah. Do you prefer working on television or do you prefer working before a live audience?
I like both very much. We do a lot of television, you know, I enjoy that, but I prefer to play live to an audience and get going and everything's happening.
You like kind of response, give and take?
Yeah, I like to hear myself. Loud.
Boys loud.
Dennis, can you tell us who plays what instrument in the group?
Well, Mike plays organ, and Linn plays lead guitar, Rick plays bass, Dave plays drums, and I play tenor sax.
Dave, when you return to the United States, what do you expect to be doing? Where do you expect to be?
One night stands all over the place, starting off in New York. We hope to see the World's Fair as well, which we're looking forward to. And we hope to see as much of America as possible and to play in as many places in the short time we've got.
As a final question for all of you, tell me how you felt about the reception at Kennedy Airport this evening.
Marvelous. Oh,
fantastic. We, you know, being as we're foreigners, so to speak, you know, you don't expect anything like that, and it was really marvelous.
Well, thanks, boys. Thanks very much for sparing us some of your time this evening.
Thank you.
Pleasure.